And today I'm going to show you guys the preparation of semi-frozen yellow. This is 3-4 zulu with you. And this one is the real one from the Adidas official store. And this one is come from our factory. Okay, now let me show you the details and the difference. From the box, the real one, you can see. The price tag here. I think. And now let's move to the shoes. This one is the real one, and this one is the UA one. In the toe box, you can see they are totally the same, and I can find the difference. And you, did you see? Can you find the difference? Okay, and the vamp, you can see the vamp. It's stitching here, and this one, the real one, and the UA one. It's also the same. I can find the difference. Okay, and the side here. This one is the real one, and this one is the UA one. You can see, can you find the difference? Yes, totally the same. As for the back, most of you guys may find the difference. Yes, that the port tab, the color of the port tab is different. It's different. And the real one is, the color is more lighter. And the stitching here is like a pink orange, but this one is the red, China red. Okay, and from this side, the real one and the UA one, totally the same. Okay, and the boost, this one is the real one, and this one is the UA one. You can see they are totally the same, and the boost brand letters here is also the same. But you guys may find that the color is a little different. Okay, and I'd like to tell you guys that the biggest difference that the both two shoes is the shoelace. The real one, the color is more lighter, and the UA one is more darker. Okay, if you like my video, please subscribe me and like, share my video to your friends. And if you like my shoes, just contact me. My site is www.easycristina.us. And contact me to get more discounts. And we have some giveaways sometimes. So please don't forget to take part in. That's all for today. Thank you.